Hey everyone, happy morning to all of you. I am Evie Sanan, a teacher of Mount Vitra Z School, Jamshedpur. And the topic for the day is simple present tense. Yes children, today we are going to learn about this simple present tense. Simple present tense is the general truth. Things or activities which we do daily, weekly, monthly or yearly. Activities which we do on regular basis. Activities which we do often. Are known as simple present tense. What are the activities, children, which we do daily, weekly, monthly? There are many activities. I'll write few for you. We play, we laugh, we eat, we drink, we walk, we talk, etc., etc. There are many more activities which we do on daily basis. All these activities are known as simple present tense. But there is a general rule to that which you have to follow. For that I have to divide the word into two parts. Children, when a sentence begins with the subject like I, we, you, we, then we will use the original form of the word. But when a sentence begins with the subject he, she, it, then we will use the S form of the word. Now, what is the original form? And what is the S form? I will explain you. First, we will write the subject. For example, I begin with the subject I. I take the subject I. I play. This play is the original form because there is no changes to the verb. I simply wrote I play. No changes. Then we. We laugh. Original form, children. We laugh. No changes to laugh. We laugh. It is simple present tense when there is no changes to the main form of the verb. Now, you. You eat. Again, the original form, no changes. Then they drink. I play, we laugh, you eat, they drink. No changes. These are the original forms of the verb. But when a sentence begins with the subject he, we just have to add S to the original form of the verb. How? He play, I play, it is over here. Then we will write he plays. We added S to the original form of the word. We just added S, children. Now, what will we write for we laugh? Here, I have to start the sentence from she. Then it will be she laughs. Again, I added S to the original form of the word. Then you eat. Then it eats. It eats. Then when I wrote it eats, I added S to the original form of the verb. Very simple. Whenever a sentence begins with I, we, you, they, the subjects I, we, you, they, we have to use the original, simple, plain form of the verb. Base form of the verb. But when a sentence begins with he, she, it, then we have to use S form. We have to add the letter S to the original form of the verb. I hope this lesson is very much clear to you. I'll just complete the sentences over here now. I play football. We laugh together. You eat banana. They drink cold drink. Now, he plays food. So the sentence is completed. So when you say I play football or he plays with his friend, then all these sentences are known as simple present tense, because it tells you about the works, the activities which you do daily. These are the general truth and nothing else. So whenever you have to write from the subject I, we, you, they, just write the base form. Whenever you write the sentence beginning with he, she, it, you have to add s, nothing else. I hope this lesson is very much clear to you all. Just open your book, open the lesson simple present tense, read the chapter and then solve the exercise. It will become very easy for you. For now, it will become very easy for you to solve the exercise, as this topic is very much clear to you all. If you have any doubt, just jot it down. Once the school will reopen, I'll clear all your doubts. Thank you so much, everyone.